Yeah, I have been just in awe of their season. Losing one player and then losing another player who was honoring him wearing the jersey, and the families involved there, and the team going back to the funerals, and then starting the year 1-2, and then making a switch at quarterback to Cam. And then to fight through all that and really stay incredibly unified through all that. They've been one of the great stories of the year in college football.